Morning. We're just coming past this. This is the Forum of Theodosius and his triumphal arch, which is not so triumphal anymore. But these are the pieces for it. It's a glorious day in Istanbul, I must admit. Really enjoyed the whirling dervish last night. That was really good. It's quite mesmerising when you're there. I don't know if it looks boring on the video or whatever, but I can tell you, sat there, it's quite a mesmerising experience. Really enjoyed it. This system was built for Justinian and his palace. I think Justinian was an emperor.
Got a lot to walk around yet.
I think I prefer the one with the light show better. Although this one is massive.
And try to set holes after. At least they do light it up in places.
How big is this place?
I know, it's massive.
This is strange.
They're huge, aren't they? I know. Can you walk behind them?
These are quite anything, they're quite modern.
Just nudge my
hand. That's modern.
Is it?
Yeah.
Wow, that looks cool. Like jellyfish, aren't they?
These are to encase the old one. The old ones are still in there.
Yeah.
That's why they're so runny.
Straight down.
A water system as large as this. This was for the palace. I think the one that we saw was more for the people. So this is for the palace. So they must have just used. Well, I suppose they just used water without any thought for how hot it is and where they are. Suppose if you can, then
you can
what you like.
you see, they are showing money here, like over here, is a good one. You mean the fish? You see?
I think this is what they class as the kitchen area for the palace. Water. Oh, wow. Look at the pots, the pans. Table, it's a big piece of marble on the table, and that as well. Some ornate bones. Fantastically decorated.
Around. I don't know why, I don't understand it.
Well, they contaminate the water.
Yeah, I don't get why they do it. Getting dripped on.
They brought these pieces for the human palace.
are you decorating, even though it's going to be in the water? It's very strange. To do with the kitchens. And the kitchen area is a massive. Dinner service. And again, these beautiful building. These are some of the artifacts.
Mincer.
Turns. Okay, we're going to have a look around Topkapi Palace. So this wouldn't have been a million miles, I don't think, from where you stayed, Dad. Anyway, we'll see. It's a facade, that, and what it should look like.
Yeah.
Bit of it off, I think. Yeah. Pardon? Start. What? English?
Why free?
Disabled.
Okay, can I see?
Yeah, you can.
So this is the, well, I'm presuming is the gardens. We'll walk around the, try and stay in the shade a bit. There's some, what looks like models that are over here. So that's Topkapi Palace. These are the gardens. I think that water system that we was in was for the palace, so I'm assuming it was for this place.
Two palaces, I don't know.
Oh, Chris said there was two palaces, so...
Might be for both.
Yeah, could have been.
Wow. I love the bed.
It's the audience hall.
What a bed. It's a bed, isn't it?
I don't know.
the outside of the audience wall.
No. Oh, that says entry. Oh, yeah.
What?
I thought it said exit, doesn't it?
Okay. What we're entering now is what's called the third courtyard.
Imperial clothing, it is, isn't it?
The what?
Imperial clothing inside here.
Oh, Imperial clothes.
Yeah, it must be.
I'm going to record this proper because everyone else seems to be doing so. We'll start again. You only got some of this before.
Not
doing
all of
it. No. Here's some of the clothes that they used to wear. Toffee to your dad. Do some of it.
I'll do some. These are dresses with leggings. They obviously must have found it cold. Amazing clothes. Very big. These look a bit thinner. Called a shirt, this one, so that's obviously a thinner shirt. Wow, look at that.
So they've taken the fur back and then shaved it. Fascinating.
It did say it couldn't take photos, but everybody else is, so. Martin Rowe. These garments are amazing. Wouldn't like to wear them though. A little bit too warm. Let's see what else they have.
I keep all the 16th century together.
I work with the...
No, it's...
little bit dark, that one. Let's look upstairs. Must have very good aircon. They're all thick clothing. Very thick. Even the kids.
Gel bu tarafa, dikkat et. Hadi sen bu tarafa gel. Bu tarafa gel. Thank you.
Courtyard, that's what I've just been before.
You always send everybody else to go and do
it. Yeah, that's true.
You get dressed up for it. But,
yeah. What about? And it steps.
So what?
It's a throne and it steps.
It's not very comfortable, isn't it?
No.
It's about a big ass.
Yeah, it says it's Nadia Sars a throne and it steps. So.
Pieces.
Is it? Oh wow. Yeah. That's well cool, that, right? Yeah. Wow. That is cool, that. And that is an ebony throne. Beautiful room, huh?
What a view. Look at that for a view.
Fantastic view, isn't it?
Stunning view, absolutely beautiful.
this up. That's the one in here.
Şey bir lasım var.
Adlar fışkışlaştı. Bir faş bu uzun indirirsin. Kısak kumba duruna çeyre. Bu bir dönem. Bu faş bu uzun faşla mı tek oturuyor?
Sorry.
They're all like 30 or 40 years in these places. Right. It's handwritten, isn't it?
Imagine
me. I'll get my tits down, I'll get a tummy. No, no, no. Silly. 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 Silly.
Silly. Silly. Silly. Silly.
Silly. Silly. Silly.
Thank you. she's here.
Thank you.
And that's Mohammed's footprint as well. By the Prophet Muhammad sent to the Mayor of Asia. That's the case he put all his letters in. These are all the different letters he sent. We're seeing there, but that is Muhammad's beard hair.
Sandals.
Allah, that's the name of the Prophet.
They're supposed to be being here as well from Muhammad. That belonged to the Prophet's daughter, Fatima. As did that.
Thank you.
Perfect, look at this map.
So you've been all the way around there, right the way around there. You're back to here, you've been in there.
Okay.
You go through that opening, and there's another big garden, and you continue in.
Okay. You see, there's a loo on the way. They're big swords.
Look at that. Steve?
Arkadaşlar, gezeceğimiz 3 avlu daha var daha. Bu 1. avlu, daha bir sürü yer var. Haydi.
Okay, this is the dormitory. It's a bit dark, but... Is that a Christmas at all? And this is the pipe room, as you can see. The toilet. The real loo. He thinks. Empty room, isn't it?
It's the head slave room.
Oh, right, okay. The head slave room? She's got her own room. Still live again. The Royal Bog. This is a bath, I think. Oh, it's a bit deep for a bath. The music's gone. Nothing left there, but was the music school? That is the curtain gate. Wow, it's pretty. This was a mosque. Who? Never. Food service. Go on, Ian. Turkish baths. Yeah, come up inside there. Partners of the Sultan's mother. Again. Thank you. beautiful room. Wow. Very nice. And this is the Imperial Hall. Simpson's Chamber. Very dark, where's the kitchen? I'm lighting up on top of it. The paved courtyard of the Sultan's mother.